Ragnar. And Torfi. I remember.
I can't believe it's you. Dear Floki.
I don't remember you. Forgive me.
His name is Nat.
And your name is Otair. I remember you, don't I?
Yes, indeed, Floki. Yes, indeed.
Come, Robin. Come. Let's sit down, my love.
Basi. These people have always taken care of me. I wouldn't have survived without them. When I arrived here, I was weak, unable to stand on my own feet. A gibbering fool. They tended to the sickness of my body and my spirit. They healed me. As far as that was possible.
Why did you leave Iceland? There's so many stories.
I left when the sadness became too much. I was overwhelmed. I was imprisoned in sadness. I felt deserted by the gods. I called to them, but I no longer heard their voices. The world made no sense. Everything I once thought of as real was beginning to melt and disfigure, to change its shape. And I was sick once more to my very soul. And so I found a boat. Being a Viking, as I still was, I was always able to find a boat.
What made you so sad?
I don't always remember. Things slip my mind. But you could ask him. You could ask Otair.